It's been a great week on the Rhode Show. We learned how to juggle a soccer ball.
And we learned about Will's hidden talent. Check out the Rhode Show Rewind.
This weekend, the world champion of freestyle juggling is in Rhode Island with the single goal of breaking his world record of soccer ball juggling.
The world record I'm trying to beat is for shoulder juggling, so only on the shoulders. The number I have to beat is 381.
A new book by a local author shows you how to save like a pro. Tell us about the tips that people can find in this book. I'm sure they're really helpful.
Yes, well, for people who have never couponed before, you can learn how to find coupons, the different types of coupons, and if the item's on sale, you'll get it for sometimes free.
Oh, I could never do this. Never do this, but you can.
The main message we give is if you do train, whether it's an hour, 2 hours, you will become better. So it's possible for anyone to learn whatever age.
Back when they announced who was up for Best Picture, we each had an envelope, and we guessed our own predictions of who was going to win. So let's see if anyone got it right. Dun, 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 dun. Bam! I got it!
I just picked out how to pretty word.
The artist.
I had to help.
The 29-year-old married father of two is an avid hunter of waterfowl, and a key tool for the hunting ducks is, of course, a good call. I can do the duck call. You want me to do the duck call?
Yeah, all right, here we go. I think that guy's got some stiff cops.
The talent I had. You had no idea I could do it. Thanks, John, for coming in.
No problem.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you very much.
You know, me doing that duck call at the time seemed like a good idea.
One more time.
Yeah.
I love it. All right.